things that you need to bring to the barn. So I have my breeches, belt, polo, boots and socks, helmet, lunch, water, bathing suit and towel, camera, iPod, headphones, sneakers. And I bring a lot of this stuff, especially in the summer, because I'm a camp counselor at my barn. So I need like my lunch and my bathing suit because we go swimming. And yeah. And then after I go ride Davey. So first I have all my stuff out, laid out on my bed. So first thing, I have my bathing suit, my towel, water bottle. My helmet is in the car right now, so I'll go grab that in a little bit. I've got my belt, and I've got my camp shirt. I'm not going to actually wear green on green, it's just that hippie lipstick lizard tagged me in a photo. And I've got my sunglasses. I didn't even mention on the list, but I've got my sunglasses, my polo, and my breeches. And I need to go grab my socks because I clearly forgot those. And I've got my boots right here. And that's next to my bag that I'm going to be using. So it's always good to have a bag. This bag is like my life, actually. It's so handy, like all the time. I fit my half chaps, I can fit my helmet, my bathing suit, towel, breeches, polo, belt, like, it's amazing. It doesn't even seem that big, but it actually is. So, like, the bottom is so nice. It's, like, a leather bottom. And the inside, so it looks like this. Looks like this. Has this little pocket. I sometimes put like hairnets in there. What do I have in there right now? I have a horse treat. Classic. Okay. And it has like a little, has a nice bottom. You can hear that. And this, it's really nice. So I'll grab a pair of socks. Alright, so I grabbed my socks. These are one of the pairs of socks that I have. One of many pair. And so I have all my stuff ready to go. All right there. So now I'm gonna pack it in the bag.
When all of your flaws and all of my flaws are laid out one by one, a wonderful part of the mess that we made, we pick ourselves undone. All of your flaws and all of my flaws, they lie there hand in hand. Ones we've inherited, ones that we learned, they pass from man to man. There's a hole in my soul, I can't fill it, I can't fill it. And there's a hole in my soul, can you fill it, can you fill it? You have always wanted. That we need them to be who we are. Without them we'd be doomed. There's a hole in my soul, I can't fill it, I can't fill it. And there's a hole in my soul, can you fill it, can you fill it? You have always wanted. Deep. when all of your flaws and all of my flaws are counted. When all of your flaws and all of my flaws are counted. You have always worn your flaws upon your sleeve, and I have always been at the wonderful mess that we made. We pick ourselves undone.